And symbols, it's Berber symbols. For example, this symbol is called scorpion.
Scorpion?
A scorpion, because we live in this.
About this cotton, you want to cut it or leave it like this?
It will be on the inside.
Inside?
Yeah.
I believe that it will be very beautiful. I wish it will be the first one to see how it is.